Now to Teat. Back near side. Taken there by Keough. Far side. The shot by Teat. He scores.
Who's dead, also played in this league. You get a couple of those guys with that high lacrosse IQ, and it's just huge.
And Connor Fields buries it. So both players.
Matt Gilray didn't give him any room to try to operate it.
In the slot, the shot, he scores. Kyle Waters. Over to Fields, near side, taking his man one-on-one, has a lane to shoot, driving, feeds it, and Freddie scores! Oh, no! Oh,
wow.
Man, what a save by Dunkerley! Over to Keough, looking, steers it across to Teat. In front of the net, the shot, he scores! What a pretty feed, Teat to O'Connor. As Jeff Teat has it against Brad Gillies, feeds it in front of the net, and he scores. Another great finish. A right arm save by Dunkerley.
Nice job by Dunkerley holding his ground.
Fed in front to Smith. He shoots, and this time he scores. Just over six to go here in the second. Lansbury gets free, shoots, and scores. That, and that one is turned over as Callum Jones was the one who took it away, and now Teat in on goal, he scores. Ed Kiernan to Matisse, near side to Teat, looking for the hat trick, shooting, he scores, and he's got it. It's wide of the net, grabbed by Teat. Teat now feeds it in front. Keough scores! That's got to be in contention for goal of the year. Teat over near side to Keough. Keough looking, shooting, he scores. Keough used a defenseman as a screen, and he beats Buchan and Stephen Keough with his
moving pick.
And here comes New York. Brownell gets it over. Back to Brownell. The shot. He scores. And it is a 5-0 New York run. 8-4 New York. Sundown near side Matisse. Back in the slot. The shot. He scores. And O'Connor scored the goal. And then you see the extracurricular stuff going on. Keough gives it across. And Hartley comes out to scoop it up. He took it away. Oh, he gave it away in front, and they score. Keough grabbed the errant pass after Hartley drilled. He cut across the middle. Lansbury picks it up. Grabbed by Knight. Knight shooting. He scores. Curtis Knight. Flip pass up top. That's grabbed by Fields, getting away, looking, feeds it in front, the shot, he scores! And Waters buries it, and that's point number 100 for Connor Fields. Picked up by Turner Evans to McConvey, shooting, that's knocked down, Lansbury shoots and scores! And that one is played on ahead, and here comes New York. Breakaway opportunity, in on goal, the shot, he scores. Mitch Wild.
That's a 10th shorthanded goal that Rochester has given up this season. That is worst.
In the high slot, looking, gives it over now. Fields gives it to Smith. Shooting, scores. Curtis Knight gives it near side. Lansbury, turn in the corner. Shooting, scores! Rochester's within two. Teat now, cutting to the middle, drops it back. Now fed in tight, the shot, he scores! Connor Kiernan with his 100th goal of his career. That one is blocked. Net to our right is empty. Here comes Edwards, and he scores. At 20 seconds to go, that pass grabbed by Teat, and he fires it into the empty net. It's 14-9.